Hello, my name is Adam, and I have ulcerative colitis. I started the IHaveUC.com website, and I want to show you today how you can search for UC-related clinical trials online. It's easy to do, and I'm going to show you how you can do it in just a second. All right, here we go. All right, so let's start off here by going to clinical trials. Clicking that on Google, and the website that I want you to get to, clinicaltrials.gov. So what's it going to be? This is a service of the U.S. National Institute of Health. This is like the master database. Currently lists 236,000 studies with locations in 50 states and 195 countries, yada, yada. So let's do this. Let's search for ulcerative colitis. I think I've typed that there before. And we get a listing of a whole bunch of studies, 780. But let's check out the open studies. Now we're down to 257. And what you'll see here is use of a novel diet. Oh, this might be the old diet that I'm using here. Interesting, we like that. But you can see these are all studies which are being recruited for currently. These studies usually have a very hard time finding enough patients to make the studies valid studies. Often studies are canceled or never fully started because they don't get enough people. This particular study here, long-term study of CP690, that's going to be a drug, as you can see here. Something that's not marketed yet. It doesn't have, you know, a big fancy name like Remicade or Humira. But Remicade and Humira started off looking like that. Anyway, let's move on to page 2. And we'll get to some other things here. Fecal transplant dosing for mild to moderate UC. You've got study of, here's another drug here. whatever in Japanese patients. Let's see here. Pill cam. How is the pill cam versus standard endoscopy? Ooh, interesting. Some of these names you might recognize. These are some, well, not new anymore, but still relatively new. You see medications. And we're now on the third page here. This one's not recruiting yet. This one's recruiting. So let's go check this out. You guys might recognize this name right here. Let's go pop into this one, see what's going on. All right, so this study is currently recruiting patients. You can find out where. The company is called Ferring Pharmaceuticals. That's a drug company. And if you scroll down here, you're gonna say they're looking for 300 patients. This thing started back in December of 2015. It's supposed to be completed on February 2018. Now, like 99% of studies do not end on time. And here's the inclusion. So if you want to be accepted, you need to be a man or a woman and older than 18 years old or equal to, I believe that's what that is. Outpatients, people that aren't in hospital, I believe, patients who've been prescribed Cordamint for the treatment of mild to moderate active UC, receive adequate information regarding this non-invasive study. Exclusion, people that can't do this, if you have severe, whatever you see, patients with treated with antibiotics for the current flare. Anyway, where is this happening at? This is who you contact in Germany, Ireland, Israel, Italy, Netherlands, Sweden, so forth. Wow, so you got a whole bunch of countries. I don't see anything for the United States on here, so that's kind of interesting. Anyway, that's one study. Let's go back and let's pop down. What the heck is this? iPhone application. Improving knowledge of medication and UC with an iPhone app. So that's, here's another drug right here. Safety, whatever, moderate to severe UC. Let's see what these guys got to say. Celgene, that's a big monster company. And I'm guessing there's going to be 900 people. So this might be a phase 3. Yeah, this is a phase 3. Usually the phase 3 trials have a lot more patients than phase 2 and less even in phase 1, for example. Where are they looking for people? So they got 220 locations. That's a lot of locations in the U.S. in Anaheim, La Jolla, California, Mission Hills, San Diego, Colorado, Denver, so forth. So Alrighty, so there you go. We just did a little review, how to research clinical trials on clinicaltrials.gov. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them. If you enjoy the video, why don't you let me know? You can do the little I liked the video or I didn't like the video. But I'm hoping this answers some of your questions. There's tons of clinical trials going on. They are not all regarding medicinal products or pharmaceutical products or drugs. A lot of them are for all types of different things going on. Best way to learn more is to go through and check them on out. Alrighty. Thank you very much for being a part of the IHaveUC.com website. If you're on the newsletter, great. If you're not, why don't you come and join 15,000 of us? All right. Take care. Have a good week.